Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to set up a workflow based on invoice due dates so that you can send reminders to your clients to pay invoices automatically. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Step one, you want to go ahead and go to Automation Workflows, create a new workflow, and we are going to start from scratch. And our trigger is going to be invoice. And FYI, in case you didn't know about the new invoicing feature in High Level, you can create an invoice in High Level for your clients now. So that's pretty cool. That's what I'm talking about here. I have another video on that if you're confused and don't know how to do that. Here, we're going to create an invoice trigger that when the invoice is sent. And then when the invoice is sent, we can send them a text and we can say, hey, client name, I just sent you an invoice. You can please check your email, something like that, whatever you want to put there. But the cool thing is you can now do if else, so you can do conditional logic based on the invoice. Discount value, due date, invoice number, live mode, status, subtotal, discount price, or price. So I'm gonna put due date, and then I'm gonna say is. And here you can do all kinds of things. Today, tomorrow, yesterday, on, after, before, after date, before date, in the next, in the last. So you may be thinking, whoa. What do I need to use this for? Or how do I use this? And what does it mean? And don't panic. I'm going to explain it to you. Okay. So let's say that you go and create an invoice and you make the due date today. Okay. So that would be this feature right here. Same thing. If you made the due date tomorrow, you would select tomorrow. If you wanted to trigger it, if the due date was yesterday and oh, they forgot to pay their bill. So let's say the due date is yesterday. Yes. Okay. So that means due date is yesterday. So I like to say due date is yesterday. Yes. Then we're going to be like, yo, you forgot to pay your bill. Don't say that. Okay. And if it's not yesterday, we can do another conditional and say, okay, well, if it is before. Oh, if the due date is either after or before. So let's say the due date was seven days after the due date. Okay. So if it's not yesterday, then we're a week late now. So we can be like, hey, you were supposed to pay a week ago. Again, don't say that. But I'm just trying to show you how to do it, okay? You can also, if you don't want to nest like this, you can create a new trigger for each scenario, but it's kind of hard to track that way. Okay. And then save it. And then you obviously want to test it. So I'm going to show you how to test it. Okay. So inside of High Level on the left, you will see, once you exit the Workflows tab, a link called Payments, and it should say Invoices here. You're going to create a new invoice, and then you will make sure to set the due date in the future, however you want to test this, okay, tomorrow. And then I'm going to add myself as a client here. Then you can add an item, your product, and your price. Then click on send. And if you turned on published your workflow, then you should be able to see that popping up in the workflow. So I'm going to show you how to find that real quick. So I'm going to go back to automation workflows, my test folder, and my invoice workflow. And in the history, you should be able to see the contact, the action that was taken, and when it was executed. And if you need to push it forward, there's like a little running man guy here that you can push to just force it to advance, so you don't actually have to wait a week to find out if this works. So I hope that helps you to create invoices and set up your workflows for those invoices. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and you can get your free trial and bonuses using the link below. I'll see you next time.